Freshman runner Zach Long has yet to be at Tennessee for a year, but he's already making a lasting impression.
I actually got text messages during class both times when it happened, and I asked them if they were just messing with me.
The SEC named Long SEC Freshman of the Week twice, never before accomplished by a Tennessee runner. An accomplishment made possible by senior leaders Kyle Walter and Jack Little.
It's definitely harder, and they push me to be the best I can be, but they kind of just gather all of us freshmen, and they've helped us develop like a family aspect. Like, all these guys are my brothers now.
Sure, the seniors were just trying to build a program for the rest of the team to have. So we have Zach and a few of the other young guys that are really coming along well, and we're just here to kind of facilitate that vision that Coach Sullivan has through us as captains.
She put it on us to say, I mean, look, you guys have to lead these freshmen and instill a program, a culture in the program that you want to come back in 4 years and you want to see.
And they're doing exactly that. With a large freshman class, the future of Tennessee cross country looks brighter than ever.
We have 6 freshmen right now, I believe, and yeah, the sky is definitely the limit for us.
For UTSports.com, I'm Maddie Glabb.